The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
And for him, he's looking at a potentially career-altering opportunity here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. A win here tonight not only makes him champion, but can change his whole life as well. Once you get gold around your waist, that's when the big bucks start coming in.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Call me crazy, Corey, but part of me thinks that the champ might actually be the underdog in this one.
Please tell me you're joking. You can't honestly think that the challenger's favored in this one. Wow. I'll tell you what, the champ's gonna make you eat your words after this one.
Introducing the challenger, from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura! Introducing the champion, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the NXT Champion, Bobby Roode!
So don't move a muscle. Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
And many people are predicting a new champion being crowned here tonight. That seems a bit premature to me, though.
Yeah, he may be the underdog here tonight, but that doesn't mean he isn't prepared to give the champion a run for his money.
Here we go. One-on-one for the championship. Caught in the face with a knee there.
Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Landed perfectly.
Four.
He wants no part of the outside.
Five.
Check out Bobby Roode, an early pin attempt.
Display of unmitigated strength. He's calling for it.
I don't think he should get up. Check out Bobby Roode's offense.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. The champ's absorbing some offense here, but he's the champ for a reason. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He gets him with a reversal. He wants no part of the outside.
The King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Kinshasa!
Truly devastating, Cole.
Things just went from bad to worse for Bobby Roode.
He's too quick for him there. Drops the elbow. Wait a minute. Looking for the quick pin. Ah, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura. His shoulders are down. Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own. Be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Not so fast.
Lefts it through with an earth-shattering spine buster.
That was glorious.
That could be it, guys.
Absolutely punishing.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Bobby Roode with a kick. Here it comes.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
And he delivers a knee. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Look at this. He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
The champ looking absolutely defeated right now. We could be looking at the end of this championship run.
The number of times we've seen this finisher here tonight is obscene.
But the King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
That's how you put an exclamation point on.
Retains.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT champion, Bobby Roode.
Nice job by the champ defending the gold here tonight.
And that's how you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen. You must fight like your life depends on it, and that's exactly what we saw here tonight.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.